Hi, today I have Miwa Anker. It's a hybrid lock for magnetic sliders and for pin tumblers. So let's try pick it. But first we need to pick pins. Little core movement. I hope pins are set. To pick sliders, we need use method load picking. Because the sliders need to release tension. Setting. Side. Looks good. Again, second side, I think it's slider number 4. Let's check the other side. once again. Okay, slider number 4. We have open. And now, let's try to guard this lock. I remove C clip. Before recording this video. Okay. Oops. Sorry. This lock better use shims. Because we don't want to some driver pin break our lock in one of those sliders chambers. I show you driver pins for a moment and you will see. Okay. At first we drop key pins 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay. And now sliders. They are magnetic sliders with all slider. Each slider has one spring. And you must be really careful for the springs because they are really nasty. Sorry. Okay. Here we have one slider. Spring. Okay. Now the other side. Okay, core we have gutted. Here we have four chambers for keepings. And here are chambers for sliders. Two sliders are left one and two from the other side, the right one. So that's the core. Sliders look like that. Here we have magnet. Okay, so now let's take driver pins. This lock has master driver pins. It's full of very tiny wafers, so I need to be very careful. First pin. Second. Third. Four. From the other side. Easier. Okay. Okay. And four springs. Okay. So that's it. Housing. On both sides are holes for sliders. Here we have chambers for driver pins. Key pins, sorry, driver pins are kind of weird. Something like that. Oh, sorry. That how it looks. Pin number 4 and number 2. And pin number 1 and 3 looks like that. Okay. Miwa Anker. Thanks for watching. Bye.